There we go. What was it on?
Warmouth.
I want my warmouth back.
I got a bucket full over there.
Good.
Well, maybe a couple dozen.
Okay. That's about what I get. I'm trying to net and videotape, so.
It's not too clear, can it?
Huh? Can you get him in there yourself?
Yeah.
I can't do everything, Tony.
I know, man.
I gotta set the hook, bait the hook, net the fish, set the reel them in.
I'm expecting everything out of you.
Oh, yeah. And you wanted to leave. Good one, man? Nah, it could be.
Oh, dude, I'm about to get smoked for real. What do you got on there?
Warm out.
Oh, alright, never mind.
I get all kind of crap. I put this on the website or YouTube.
What did you say, Tony? That's how you snack them, Bob? Yeah.
is the 12th one I caught here. Guess what I caught him on, John?
Warmouth?
Yes, sir.
The old fucking Tony Baloney.
I got him deep.
Yes, sir.
Oh, man, it's a good one.
About the size of your fingernail?
That's a little big.
A little big.
Here, feel that rod. Here's Tony with his first fish of the day. We've been here 12 hours and he finally snagged one.
Finally, man. Snagged one? Yeah.
Now we're on him, boys. What the fuck? Got you, man.
Back in that
truck.
What? In that work truck I said he had to take off.
Oh, is he back?
Yeah. That's funny. Right Sure.
Never mind, I'll get it. It's not that big. Yeah, I'm not sure. Something's wrong with this. Okay. You got my line?
I believe so.
No, you're free now, I think. No, you're not. Yeah, you got my line in there somewhere, Tony. That's all right.
Let's see. Go.
Look how they're biting.
Bad, you're good. Yeah, it's gone, Bill.
He's on the fucking move with it. I don't know.